and I come from New Zealand. I'm working in Dubai at the moment. I've come to Bukhara with my friends, and we were lucky enough to be here for the Spices and Silk Festival, and we are overwhelmed and blown away with how amazing the festival is. It's the kindness of the people that has really struck us. Everyone's been so friendly and helpful. The people, the place, the history, the shopping. It's all really fantastic, and we plan to go back and tell lots of people to come and visit Bukhara. It's amazing.
Hi, my name is Ralph. I'm from Germany and I'm here for 1 week in Uzbekistan. What I like about Uzbekistan is people are very friendly, and obviously the sites like Bukhara are really spectacular. About the festival, maybe it's sometimes a little bit noisy, but I think if you have many people and everybody's partying, that's normal.
My name is Riaz Bukhari. I am ambassador of Pakistan to Uzbekistan, based in Tashkent. I am here in Bukhara third time to participate the Silk and Spices Festival, which is a wonderful event in the calendar of Bukhara. The events arranged during the festival are wonderful. We enjoyed the music, the bazaar, the culture. I also tasted one of the best pulao of my stay in Tashkent. Bukhara pulao is excellent, and I wish the Hokim of Bukhara, the people of Bukhara, to continue holding this Silk and Spices event every year in Bukhara. Good luck to all of you. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.